Well, here is the other big verdict coming in from the Supreme Court that has now allowed live streaming of court proceedings. And this, in fact, the Supreme Court will now be framing the rules as to how to go about it. Let's go across to Meenakshi Bhanja, who's bringing us the updates on all of these important verdicts from the Supreme Court. Meenakshi, will this be applicable to specific cases, to specific judges or specific courtrooms?
Well, Tanvi, at the outset, this is quite groundbreaking and landmark. This is the first time ever that the Supreme Court is opening its doors, even if in a limited way, to the ordinary public. Of course, the logistical part of that, Tanvi, will play out in a short while from now. But we are bringing to our viewers this interesting portion that the Supreme Court has relied upon. It is in the nature of observation. Of course, as the Supreme Court went ahead and opened its doors for live streaming, saying that it would bring accountability in the judicial system. So why the Supreme Court said this, Tanvi, is because the top court feels that sunlight is the best disinfectant. Let people get first-hand information about what is going on in courtroom proceedings. With this, the doors of the Supreme Court for now have been opened for the first time. What we have been given to understand, Tanvi, because remember, this is again the operative part that we are bringing for our viewers. It will be for now on a trial basis, limited to constitutional bench matters, which will be decided upon by the Honorable Chief Justice of India, because this is also a position which the Attorney General had subscribed with. He had endorsed this particular opinion in the top court during arguments that for now on a trial basis, constitutional matters were of high import could be permitted to come under the purview of live stream. Now, the rules are going to be framed, Tanvi. This will include the logistical part of it, the installation of the cameras, whether that will be done by the Supreme Court or some outside party will be handed over the tender, whether it will be a web cast that will be streamed live through the official website of the Supreme Court. These are the logistics which will be looked at eventually by the top court. But the very fact that for now, the doors of the Supreme Court have been thrown open to the public, because the Supreme Court believes that this, like sunlight, is the best disinfectant. Likewise, the people should get a sense of how proceedings are conducted inside the court for now in a limited manner and on a trial basis, Tanvi.
All right.